Hello, Narathians. This is Vasiagio. I wanted to talk to you today about setting up the Layout Editor. It is a tool that a lot of people that play EverQuest 2 use in their decorating of houses. First step is to actually download the Layout Editor. To do this, you simply use the web browser of your choice to go to EQ2designers.com. Once you get here, you will see on the left-hand side, Download Editor. And if you click that link, it will actually tell you right at the top, click below to download the latest version of the EQ2 Layout Editor. Just click the download program. It will download it for you at the bottom of your screen. Now that we've got the Layout Editor downloaded, the very next step that you might want to do is to allow it to run as an administrator. To do this, you can simply right-click the icon. You can select either Run as an Administrator, or you could go to Properties, go to Compatibility, click the box next to Run this program as an administrator, click Apply, and then click OK.